Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to examine some commands that will generate reports on who's logging in to the server. The data for login activity is stored in the var log wtemp file. So to show the most recent logins, we can run who against that file and look up the last five lines with tail. So we're showing the most recent logins, and you can see we have just five of them there because we're only looking at the bottom of the file. If instead we run a command like this, we're asking to see everything in the wtemp file using the who command, and then we're sorting it, which will sort it mostly on the first field, and then we're limiting the output to just that field with this awk command here, and then we're counting by user with a unique -c command. So if I run this command, I'm going to see something like this. I can see Fedora logged in 14 times, Lola logged in only once, and someone named SHS logged in 9 times. Well, that's your Linux tip for examining user logins. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.